Mheshimiwa Rais, Your Excellency Sir, all the dignitaries present here, the glaji, akpiga sigo wetsu in Kericho County Tugol, Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Your Excellency Sir, we are elated this morning to have you home. Kiboiboi imbitutab raini kogenyon kesa tugul en suin, ngemiten suin kemiga, yegimitugul ga kegosige agewecho kongoi mising. Your Excellency Sir, boiboi mingigab suin amunengit agenge. Ko oin ke enacten the sugar bill, negingenge legago changeen operations chebo sugar industry en oliboga. Kengenge le yetesetai ke operationalizeni the sugar bill, kobendi kotesetai kongetu rabinik en magubaigab raia chebo oliep suin. Ngamun economy nebo suin, Your Excellency Sir, kotegemeanen miwek en oliboga. Secondly, Your Excellency Sir, komiten ngolion negotin mweshimiwa Honorable Area MP, nebo soin korudam. Mwae mengiga apka, Your Excellency, kule, akot yetese tae the national government, kuchenge rabinik, chebo either exchequer, anajebo PIP, kenyege yetese ndai the program nebo soin korudame, kukoso me mengiga apko itaburot, kimastab koyabe, akcheboga apchebuae, kule mweshimiwa in the supplementary budget, onde rabi nik tu ten chegi muche gege sunen compensation nebo mengi gapka ingamun kinge national land commission konde ka viet mbarenek magi muche ge te misinguni magi muche ge ay development nebo ne taken along amage muche got ke kono richibi giota because the land has been put ka viet by the national land commission ke so mege lege goji compensation ko move and big up ka ko chenge mbarenek alak while the government is looking for monies to continue with the development nebo the area. Secondly, Your Excellency Sir, as I wind up, keweche gongoi agetoche lakwe nemingi nebo soin sub-county. Kiingengele yego kwenye soin sub-county uliebka, kwenye onegora sibitali nigige promise ne, kega napta keep seated health center to be now sub-county hospital nebo uliebka, kenyoru health negararan, agenyoru huduma chachang, chebo uliebka. Otherwise, Your Excellency Sir, keweche gongoi sigoberurin Jehovah, tuguga lak, kesombe appointment setajege tar eno limbo State House Nairobi. Asanteni sana na Mungu awabariki.
Your Excellency, allow me to introduce MCS kutoka other counties wenye nimewasahau. Tuko na MCS kutoka Nakuru County, naona Robert, na I think that's the majority leader. Hawa ni Nakuru wote, Your Excellency. Asante sana. Thank you so much.